Squeeze the liquid out so it's not too soggy. And my favorite part, just crumbling everything.
Tofu is pretty bland, so it's key to add spices and ingredients to give it more flavor. What I'm making is gonna be a great alternative to scrambled eggs. I added some chili peppers, so mine is gonna be spicy. I mixed in mushrooms and zucchini, but you can put in whatever you like best. It kind of looks like scrambled eggs too. It's fun for a nice holiday savory breakfast.